Hello, dear students. Today we are studying here to term 1 practice quiz on this task. So, question number 32. We are having a hash table. So, what will be output of this hash table dot text line number 2? So, this is the length of 2. Question number 43. Each text. So, how much each is there? Count. So 1, 2, and 3. So answer is 3. Now what will be output of the following code? So first print. First time always jo global variable it will be print 50 plus 10, 60. Okay. So first time 60 will be here. Okay. Now second time 60 minus 10, so it will print 50. Okay, and by default last one is the A. By default print outside of the when we invoke the functions, so it will print by default 50. So D is the answer. Now every moment is a fresh beginning. So what is the output of this one? In ION. So why in ION? So we have to count how much ION. So now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So 8 is the answer. Okay. Now, given the text file, limebreak.for text. So what will be the output of the following text? So this is the text file. We are having a file in this mode. You can see that row of 0 count www print count dot close. So answer is 2. Now consider the following directory. Suppose on virtual page. So root, mesh, and new folder and virtual image. So answer is that A. Now question number 48. Assume the content of text file language dot text. Okay. So language.txt, you can see that with open file is here, and now data read line. So what is this? Python, Java, Rust. This is the list. Question number 49, dictionary of name, and this is the 0 and 1. So 0 and 1 and 1 0 1 2. So date of birth employee in 2. So date of birth employee 2. So employee 0, 1 and 2. So Y is the answer. Now section C, case based study questions. 6 questions in term 1 will be there, and you have to complete 5 questions of each. So this is the case based. So you will get this type of program. And what will be code according to line wise? So 6 line is blank spaces here. So you have to just 6 MCQ will be there. Suppose first one in this one in line which access mode. So once we add a new line, so A mode will be there. Okay. And second line, identify the missing function with the arrangement writer and file object. Question number 52, identify the missing code in line 3. So line 3 is here. Okay, so 4 row in books. So line 3 is books. And question number 53, identify the missing function and an argument of line 4. So line 4 objects. So writer, row and row. Now question number 54, identify the missing function and its argument in line 5, reader then object. Now identify the element of the list argument in line 6, name, author, edition, price and genre, because we are importing in this program. So you can see that name, author, edition, price, genre and new book. Thank you, have a nice day. Bye.